There are killers, and then there are serial killers. There's normally some sort of motivation behind most killings, but when it comes to serial killers, motive gets replaced by this psychological urge to kill innocent people, most often devoid of any logical reason against the victim. Most of the serial killers in India operated for only money and to earn the luxuries of life. Our today's story is also about a serial killer doctor, who murdered about 30 to 40 innocent people just to earn the money. He wanted to become rich in a very short period. To earn money, he sulked it to steal the taxis, after killing the taxi drivers. Other doctors. May give life, but Devendra Sharma believes in taking others' life away. The merciless Dr. Devendra Sharma, the killer doctor, is believed to have done about 30 killings of taxi drivers. Devendra Sharma was a doctor of Ayurvedic medicine, a 5,000-year-old form of traditional healing. Devendra Sharma was a practicing doctor who spoke gently, had soft, innocent eyes and a pleasing personality. Mr. Sharma, who is a bachelor of Ayurvedic medicine and surgery, doesn't appear to be mentally deranged. Devendra Sharma was a fairly successful doctor of Ayurvedic medicine, but he also had a dark side. He wanted to make a quick buck boosting cars and he didn't mind the bloodshed that came with it. From 2002 to 2004, he stole cars and killed car drivers from many areas in and around Up, Gurgaon and Rajasthan. According to his own confession, he killed about 30 to 40 men, all taxi drivers. Sharma had a chilling modus operandi. He would kill taxi drivers, steal their vehicles and sell them off to make money. A bachelor of Ayurvedic medicine and surgery, Sharma had allegedly killed more than 20 taxi drivers in Uttar Pradesh, Delhi, Haryana and Rajasthan before his arrest in 2005. He remained elusive for 1.5 years since committing his first murder in November 2003. Among his victims are 5 taxi drivers from Haryana and 3 from Delhi. Others hail from Rewari, Jaipur, and Aligarh. Sharma, a suspect in more than 25 such murder cases, confessed to the police that he killed 15 taxi drivers and dumped their bodies in a canal in Aligarh. Sharma, languishing in Gurgaon's Bonsai Jail after being caught by the Haryana police, showed no compassion or mercy. He reportedly told his victims that he wouldn't even spare a boy or a woman if he found them driving a taxi. Most of the bodies were dumped in the Kasampur Canal in Aligarh. Sharma used to hire the taxis for a long route and at some secluded place on the way he used to kill the driver before escaping with the vehicle. In some incidents, he was assisted by his friends and he used to sell the vehicle. According to the cops, the Ayurvedic doctor would come to Delhi and Gurgaon and quite often from his native Aligarh. He would then pose as a tourist who wanted to go to Aligarh. Once he reached his destination, he would direct his accomplices to get inside the vehicle. The taxi would be driven to a secluded spot where the driver was beaten mercilessly. The gang then fled with the vehicle and later sold it on the grey market. Dr. Sharma would get the lion's share of the proceeds that amounted to nearly a lakh on every occasion. About 17 innocent people had to die to make him richer by Rs 15 lakhs. Additional District and Session Judge Balbir Singh pronounced the judgment on a case filed on 11 February 2002. He was found guilty and sentenced to death by the Indian courts in 2008. Kindly don't forget to like and subscribe our channel for more videos. Thank you for watching this video.